full-time county commissioner in southern Indiana is behind bars tonight. Just hours ago, a Washington County jury convicted him on 6 counts of sexual misconduct with a child. Lauren Adams joins us now with a story you'll only see on WLKY. Lauren?
Good evening to you, Vicki. Mike Goring is well known in his community. At the time of his arrest, he was serving as the county's solid waste director, but after tonight, he'll be known in the community for something else. He's now a convicted sex offender.
Once a county commissioner and county engineer, Mike Goring is leaving the courthouse for the final time in handcuffs.
I accept the verdict.
A jury convicted Goring on all 6 counts of sexual misconduct with a minor.
I'm okay.
It takes 5 hours to seal his fate. Friends and family of the victim wait, including family friend Becky Ledbetter.
Today was a really hard day, and it ended up being a really good day.
It signals the end of a 4-day trial that saw the victim and Goring's 3 children taking the stand to testify against him.
They will love him as their father and want to, you know, respect that relationship, but still could not bear what he had done.
In this courtroom, jurors heard of the abuse that occurred on 6 separate occasions during February 2013. The victim, then just 14 years old, according to Becky Ledbetter, is the daughter of Goring's friends.
It destroyed the family almost. It was such a brutal betrayal.
The young victim left the courthouse in tears, and Goring left the courthouse, Ledbetter says, as he should, a convicted felon.
I'm so glad that that man is off the streets, has no opportunity to hurt anyone else, and most of this ordeal is over.
We spoke to the victim's family today. They say, thanks to counseling, she is doing better. Vicki, she's now nearly 16 and, like a lot of girls her age, eager to get her driver's license. Goring, meanwhile, returns to court May 2nd to be sentenced. I'm Lauren Adams, WLKY News.